Alright, what mission's next? Might as well get my cash flow. Party time.
Glad you called. Think I found us a new place.
Pierce, you were supposed to be looking for Lauren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
Alright, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big party for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent will be there?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints. Ha!
Okay. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Wait. If I can't go up, then how will I... Oh, right. Penthouse.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
Show bystanders, the Saints had not been soft as international celebrities. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport Celebrity News.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-bum.
This week on
Nightblade
is public enemy number one as the Cyprian Order comes in search of blood.
Go, my children, and bring me Nightblade's head.
Yes, Captain.
Now, the hunter becomes the hunted. But first, he must come to grips with the fact that his wife is gone and will never be replaced.
God damn it, Nightblade! I love you!
I know.
You know? That's all you have to say?
Mary and I, we can never be together. It's not fair to you.
You're a coward.
Nightblade is fighting a war in his own head, and casualties are high.
I fought so hard.
Heck?
Lost so much. Is it wrong to... God, get a hold of yourself, Nightblade! You're a vampire! There's no room for love in your world! I'm Nightblade!
Josh Burke stars as Nightblade.
That is so weird. Nightblade, so strange, it just makes no sense. Whatever. No, we got them strippers.
What you thinking?
Some asshole is in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it.
Yeah, let's do it. Why not? I mean, But
I've got to start thinking through these plans. Shortly, I'm in. As soon as I find a bloke with a lift code, I'll unlock it.
Just give the word, boss.
The system broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose, motherfucker, we rollin'. Motherfucker, we rollin'. With some light-skinned girls and some heavy rollers. And this white man...
Give me the code to the lift.
Go to hell!
You really want to play that game, sweetheart?
Fine, code's 3131. Just watch the jacket.
Now this is more my speed.
This is a good song. I like this song.
Nothing some explosives can't handle.
Are you serious? Hold on. Let me get the door. Someone's at the door. Someone's in, bro.
What are you doing?
I'm recording right now. What?
Wait, hello, everyone.
I will make sure to put a volume warning sign.
Poor bugger never had a shot.
What?
It was the first part.
What'd you say?
It was the first chapter.
No, I'm... Well, I mean, I started the game over when I started recording it, but I,
Ready for the grand entrance?
We're coming up.
I know, I'm killing everybody here, hold on. What?
What's the plan here?
Clean rubbish out of our new flat.
Easy enough.
I did, I've been talking this whole time until you got here. Andrew's not here. I don't know. Nope, my mom went on a date with my dad.
Just couldn't handle us.
What? I don't know where Andrew went. He was not here when I got home. No, the hookers. Oh, I killed my own guy. Still some cute guys here. Sweet, he's gone. Alright. Where were we? You know what I just realized? Oh, never mind. I'm good. For a second there, I was like, wait. I thought my hard drive was low on space for recording this thing. It's alright, though. If I run out of small space or whatever, it's fine.
Shorty,
I can.
How's it coming?
Good news? We've cleared him out. Bad news. The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Bloody hell.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
He'll know how to disarm this place.
Then try not to kill him.
Gotta get to the helicopter.
You get the power to let power go.
You got this place cleaned out, you love.
Look like the damn maid?
Look, some fucking no would have sufficed.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
Oh, well, down, kitty.
It seems like every time I play this game, I always do keep the place, but maybe I should just blow it up this one time. Maybe. I don't know. I'll decide that later. Flying in a helicopter, going to the lieutenant, following wherever the heck they're going, because I really don't know. Whoa. They're trying to hit me. Watch a Bajo. This is too easy. We're following a helicopter within our helicopter. How hard is that? Honestly, it's not like we're following them with a car. This isn't a car. Okay, I'm gonna let you guys know right now. You guys gotta watch Batman outtakes.
Just worry about yourself. I'll get the codes.
It's hilarious. Okay, this is getting bad. Okay, watch. You again? Seriously? You really don't have you don't have anything to do, do you? Okay, well that's fine. Whatever. Back to where we were, guys.
I need to get back to you.
And he does a wrestling move.
to come out on top.
Too easy, man. Too easy. So easy. Oh, crap. Come here, Lieutenant.
How do I defuse the bomb?
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
Smart boy.
Yeah. Yep, too easy.
Cut the red one, Shandy.
Damn, I lost a bet.
Huh, that's funny. Shandy freaking made a bet.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.
Okay. Well, that one was quite easy. Awesome.